Tonight, this nation has a new Medal of Honor recipient, only he is not alive to accept it. And so that honor fell to his parents at the White House today, where they were thanked by the president, who had tears streaming down his face.
To ground control, I'm stepping through the door.